What's your name?
O'Brien. Mary.
Well, Mary, you can either wait and tell the technicians of the Palace of Justice, or you can tell me now. Who are your friends?
I'm wondering if you have any idea at all what that word means. Friend. Let me ask you something. Why are you alive?
I'm alive. I live to safeguard the continuity of this great society, to serve Libria.
It's circular. You exist to continue your existence. What's the point?
What's the point of your existence?
To feel. Because you've never done it, you can never know it. But it's as vital as breath. And without it, without love, without anger, without sorrow, breath is just a clock ticking.